This is land-based game fishing in Western Australia, and I'm hopefully going to be able to catch a bluefin before the sharks get after him, that is. Right now they're busting bait fish in front of me here. Big bluefin. Let's see, can we get a hook up? Big tuna just here, right off the rocks. I can't move the camera because I need to be fishing. Leave it sink a little bit. So I'm sight casting to fish that I can see busting, but I can't see them busting, just casting at random, leaving the lure sink for a couple of seconds, just got a hit, and then retrieving it flat out. The Aussies call it high speed spinning. Well, it's been working very well for me. Treating it flat out with little pauses in between. There is billions of bait fish. It's just black below me in the water. Can't see him now, even if I could get the camera to you. Oh my god. Oh, just got another hit. Keep an eye on that sea, because it mightn't look like much, but the swell out here is truly awesome. It is phenomenal. This is as calm as it ever gets. Maximum drag here, and you have to bully these fish. Oh, I'm going to fish. It's just, I have to wind the drag up a bit. It's like she doesn't even know I'm here. Still a very good chance this fish is going to throw the hooks. She's gone way out, she's easily 150, 200 meters away now. Way out in deep water. Remember, this is 30 pound class spinning tackle. And they just hoof it in two. Thank you. back off, have some fun and let this fish run all day. But I have found to my cost that if you leave them get ahead of steam, they'll just keep going and going and going. They'll just head for Ireland. Now I saw some sharks in the water as well, so chances of getting this fish in are not good. Past maximum drag now, just to get some line back on this reel. When she gets in close, I'm gonna have to get her ball bit again. This is my fifth hookup this evening. I've landed one. One bust me off. Most of the time with this fishing, I'm grateful to be able to see the fish. Ah. I mean, you could hang a car off the end of this rod and I'd bend it. No idea the power it takes. There's a big, nasty ledge out here in front of me. So I'm trying to keep the fish over on the right hand side. If they run near that ledge, I'm screwed. Not a good idea. Well, there it is. Not the big bluefin I was expecting. A much, much smaller tuna. But these guys fight so much harder than the bluefins. This guy went like stink. This is blue water land-based game fishing at its finest in Western Australia. Have a look at that fish. Now for one hopefully successful return. I couldn't even be bothered to weigh him at this stage. Feels about 8-9 kilos to me.